Welcome back from your weekend. You're watching KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Maddie
and Abby. Today is Monday, October 17th, 2016. It is our 29th day of school. We now have 151 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today is 180 minus 29 equals 151 days left to go in our school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes teriyaki chicken and rice, cheeseburger, ham and cheese sandwich, or garden burger.
Fifth graders go on a field trip to Bonneville Dam, the Fish Hatchery, and the Eagle Creek Trail head on Thursday.
We will be having a practice earthquake drill on Thursday for the Great American Shakeout, which is a day to consider earthquake safety.
On Friday, there will be a special preview day of the book fair for grandparents and their grandchildren, beginning at 8 a.m. in the morning.
We'd like to turn things over to Mrs. Burton for a lost and found check-in.
Good morning, everybody. Here we are up in the lost and found, and there is still a lot left on the rack. So we need everybody to come by today and check it out. See if you can find anything that belongs to you so that we can get it back to where it needs to be. So take a minute today on your way to specialists or lunch to come look and see if you have anything on the rack. We also have a little bag of clothes, some flip-flops, a couple lunches, and some water bottles. Thank you.
Teachers, please take a minute to walk your students by the lost and found rack so we can get it cleared off.
We'd like to wish Anne in room 11 and Legend in room 1 a very happy birthday!
Time for our joke of the week. Why did the cow become an astronaut?
I don't know.
So we could walk on the moon!
That's pretty silly. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Maddie
and Abby saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a marvelous night!